compressed natural gas coming to a pump near you in Johnstown. McQuaide Trucking debuted a new compressed natural gas station Wednesday at its business at Richland Township. McQuaide is adding 25 trucks to its fleet compatible with CNG. Congressman Keith Rothfus was on hand for the demonstration and says that this is the future of energy for the state. McQuaide says it works just like any gas pump and is open to the public.